So, to this day, this video is gagawa po tayo ng glutinous or sticky rice fried. Okay, so fried sticky rice. So, ito po yung aking mga ingredients. I have 2 pieces of ham, then 1 hot dog, and then have 1 carrot, then have onion, then chicken, and then mushrooms. Okay, so pwede po kayo mag-use ng dried mushroom, guys. So, ayan. So, meron pa din dyan is oyster sauce and black sauce. So, yan po yung ihalo natin sa ating sticky glutinous rice. So, hinintay ko lang po yung aking sticky rice na maluto, guys. And then, mag-proceed na din po tayo mag-fry. Okay, so I think unahin natin i-fry yung ating mga ingredients. Okay, yan. So, unahin natin bago natin i-ano yung ating glutinous rice. So, let's go, guys. Magluto tayo. So, yun, guys. Magsimula na tayo. Iuna natin yung ating mga. Ayan. Sintay natin na mag-ano. Ito po yung ating glutinous. Ayan. So, luto na po siya. So, lagyan natin ng cooking oil, guys. Ayan. So, lagyan natin ng cooking oil. Next, we have the chicken. So, haluin lang natin. So next, guys, is yung ating hot dog at saka ham. So, ano na natin? Para na. Let's cook it first. carrot. sticky, guys. So delicious. Hello, hello, guys. What's going on? Sabra. And so, ayan. Na guys, yung aking glutinous rice. My sticky fried rice. Yeah.